Super Mario Maker 2! Alright, I just wanted to start the video like that. Yo, what up? Welcome back to yet another daily Mario Kart video. We're here today playing Super Mario Maker 2. We're going to be doing some online versus. And here's how it's going to work. Whoever wins... No, I don't want to see the notifications. Whoever wins the match, be it Toadette, Luigi, Toad, or Mario, their main color is going to be what we end up having to avoid. So if it's Toad, we have to avoid blue. If it's Toadette, we have to avoid pink. If it's Mario, we have to avoid red. If it's Luigi, we have to avoid green. Let's just get right into it. Alright, we're playing as the main character, Mario. It's a four-player versus level. Couldn't have asked for a better one. Let's see here. Loading. It's original Super Mario Bros. Theme. Super awesome. Love it. I'm going here. Hopefully I win this. Because then I'd have to avoid red. And I feel like out of all these colors, it's either red or pink. And I also just want to win. Alright, the lag. I forgot about the lag on this game. And it's awesome online servers. Thank you very much, Nintendo. Very cool. Awesome and epic at all at the same time. I can't time this. I can't time it. Alright. Here we go. Oh, that was... I feel like I cheated myself by doing that. Alright. Me and Toadette seem to be just at the top right now. The winners. The true winners, when you think about it. The arrow there, pointing towards a probable end, and that's probably in sight soon here. Alright, we're doing quite well. I feel like we've left everyone else in the dust. Mario and Luigi, don't even know where they are, what they're doing, how they're doing. Let's see here. We've definitely taken the lead here. What surprise, Spring! Alright. I think I just won. I think that's what just happened. Oh, I get it. This is to make it so two people are going through. This is so loud, it is incredibly difficult to actually do anything with this. I feel like... No, this definitely... There's no competition here. Oh, but am I a merciful gamer? That's the question. I am. I'll be merciful. There they go. I thought Toadette was just gonna sit on there. Anyway, Mario wins. That's me, because I'm awesome. Now let's try not to touch red. Yo, what up? We are now in the Mario Kart portion of the video. We're gonna be avoiding the color red, which we've got two Marios here. We've got one Lakitu with a red shell. But otherwise, we should be fine. We'll probably want to... that was close. We're probably gonna want to avoid the item boxes, I think, because there's a lot of things like red shells and mushrooms, which I think in Don't Touch Red, I was like just about to mention that thought of mine when I got hit by a red shell. I don't know why I got the double box. Let's hope